Because God has my back. As I come to my close, I'm reminded of a bedtime story that my wife reads to my children. Amen. The name of the story is The Little Engine That Could. Amen. It reads, a little steam engine had a long train of cars to pull. Amen. She went along very well till she came to a steep hill. Amen. But then no matter how hard she tried, she could not move the long train of cars. Amen. She pulled and she pulled. Amen. She puffed and she puffed. Amen. She backed and she started off again. Amen. Choo, choo. Amen. But no, the cars would not go up the hill. Amen. At last she left the train. Amen. And started up the track alone. Amen. To find some help. Amen. She said, surely, amen, I can find someone. Amen. To help me. Amen. Over the hill. Amen. And up the track she went. Amen. Choo, choo. Amen. Choo, choo. Amen. Choo, choo. Amen. Pretty soon. Amen. She saw a big steam engine. Amen. Standing on the side of the track. Amen. And she looked very big and strong. Amen. Running alongside. Amen. The little steam engine looked up and said, amen, will you help me, over the hill with my trains of cars? Amen. To make a long story short, amen, the big engine refused to help her. Amen. So she went and saw another big steam engine. Amen. Puffing and chucking. Amen. But he too, amen, refused to help her. Amen. By this time, amen, the little steam engine was sorry, amen, and worried, but she's been on chucking, amen. Choo, choo, amen. Choo, choo, amen. Do we have anybody in here today, amen, that's chucking, amen? Choo, choo, amen. Choo, choo, amen. But I come to let you know, amen, keep on chucking, amen. Choo, choo, amen. Choo, choo, amen. After a while, amen, she came to a little steam engine, amen, just like herself, amen. She ran alongside, amen, and said, will you help me, up the hill, with my train of cars, amen? The little engine replied and said, yes, indeed, amen. I'll be glad to help you, amen, if I can, amen. So the little steam engine, amen, started back to where the train of cars had been standing, amen. Both little steam engines, amen, went to the head of the train, amen, one behind the other, amen, puffing, amen, chucking, amen, and chewing, amen, off there started, amen, and slowly they began, amen, to move, amen, slowly they climbed the hill, amen, and they climbed each little steam engine, began to sing, amen, I think I can, amen, I think I can, amen, I think I can, amen. Can you do it, amen? Yes, you can, amen. Can you do it, amen? Yes, you can, amen. The little engine said, yes, I can, amen. Yes, I can, amen. And guess what, amen? They did, amen. Very soon they were over the hill, amen. And coming down the other side of the hill, amen. Now they were on the plane again, amen. And the still steam engine could pull her train, amen, all by herself, amen. So she turned around, amen, and thanked the little engine, amen, who had come to help her, amen, up the hill, amen. And she said goodbye, amen. And she went on her merry way, amen, saying, choo choo, amen. I thought I could, amen. Choo choo, amen. I thought I could, amen. Choo choo, I thought I could, You see, the moral of the story, is that you can do all things, through Christ, amen, who strengthens you, amen, with just a little help, amen. And I come today to let you know, true mind graduates, amen, that their help, amen, is our help, amen, that their help, amen, is your help, amen, that their help, amen, is our help, amen. He comes down, from 42 generations, amen, from Abraham to King David, from David, from Manasseh, amen, from Manasseh to Zebulun, amen, from Zebulun down to Joseph, amen, the husband of Mary, amen. Yes, our help, amen, comes from the one, amen, who was born by the Virgin, Mary, amen. Our help, amen, comes from the one, amen, who healed the sick, gave sight to the blind, rose men, from Jesus fall. Yes, baby. He has your back, graphics. He has your back. You can do it. Speak that into your spirit. Look at your name and say, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Through Christ who strengthens you.